just say, Matthew, on behalf of the Trust, thank you so much for all that you've done with the Love Not Hate campaign. A fantastic donation, which will make a massive, massive difference to all the charitable work we're starting to do more of here in Croydon. The way that the community here in Croydon has supported the Trust through the last 18 months and before that is amazing. And I know you and the team have done sterling work to get this fundraising, and we're hugely grateful to Glenn Sapphire and everybody for all that you've done. So thank you very much.
Brilliant. I'm just chairman of this wonderful charitable trust that Manju and Rafi set up 3 years ago. And not only are we feeding the homeless, but we're actually destigmatizing mental health. And this is to help Athens in the hospital. It's been a very difficult 15 months, but you know, Croydon University Hospital has come through this superbly. And I want to thank the chairman, the chief executive, and all of the staff, whoever they are. Thank you very much.
Tony has been a stalwart supporter of health and care in Croydon for many, many years, indeed decades, and your contribution is absolutely acknowledged. Thank you so much, Tony.